軌道エレベーターの材料となる新素材を作ること、それがお母さんの夢でした。島が全部沈んでも軌道エレベーターの途中に住めばいいって。海のただ中にあるのも空のただ中にあるのも同じだからって。そうしたら本当に星の国になるんだって。夢みたいな話を大真面目に語る人でした。
Could muttered these words. Her mother was someone who could seriously talk about things out of a sci-fi novel and work toward making them reality. That's who Could was always looking to.
世の中のいろいろな問題は普段実感できない、見えないのけれど、見えないからって存在しないわけじゃない。本当に大事なものは目に見えないのよ。童話の狐が言うようにね。だからクーニャ、それを見つけなさい。あなたにとって大事なものを、本当に大事なものを。そのためなら自分すら失っても構わないと思うものを。大切なもののために、あなたはあなたの考える歯車になればいい。それが私があなたに望むすべて。
There was a strange pause. Her words continued, but with uncertainty.
ごめんね。もっと早くあなたに伝えておくべきだったかもしれない。だから、グーニャ。
The woman on the monitor smiled.
あなたさえよければ、隣は開けておくわ。あなた自身がそうしたいと思うのならば、いつか一緒に見に行こうね。あなたのお帰りなさいを待ってるわ。さあ、この間教えたおまじないをしよう。用意はいい？
She put her index finger up and grinned.
ラス、ドゥバー、トゥリー、クチュールトゥ。
What?
ニプルカ、ニペーラ。
She obviously couldn't hear Kud's whisper.
よし、元気元気。ちゃんと笑ってるかな、マヤドーチ。
She gave a satisfied nod.
辛い時は、そうね、笑ってみなさい。自分自身の、誰かの励みに、強さに変わるから。例えばここに、クーニャの笑顔の写真が貼ってあるように。
She winked and turned over the collar of her flight jacket so we could see.
では、行ってきます。
She put on a stiff expression and saluted.
Jucunda memoria est praeteritorum malorum. Cunha, paca!
Kud was sobbing, so I pulled her to me. I hugged her very, very tight. She was crying like crazy, but she never took her eyes off the monitor.
Soria, stop the recording. Yeah.
The woman stood up with a worried look and spoke to someone off screen.
You think she can understand this? Yes, you are right. She will.Cunha is a smart girl. Soria, aren't you going to record? We haven't got together for quite a while since we divorced, right? Well, it's true, you don't cry, Soria. Oh, this isn't fair. You're making me do all these embarrassing things alone.
The picture got fuzzy. They probably put down the camera that was recording.
Jerusha, can you come over, please?
Roger, be right there. That, Doria, take good care of the rest.
The picture went to a blue screen. For a while, the sound of the DVD being read was the only one in the room. Kud was crying and looking at something on the table. There were some things next to the laptop. The things that Kud had been given before the school trip. Dog tags, a piece of a rocket, and a DVD. Kud thought she'd abandoned her mother and had been too scared to play it. What was on the disc was filled with love for Kud. There was also a letter. It was a letter she'd received from her grandfather after the school trip, inquiring about her well-being. Yeah. You're smiling, Kud. You're smiling. So it's okay to cry. It's okay. Kud. I said nothing and held her head. Kud. What do you want to be? I whispered as softly as I could into her ear. The girl I loved was crying and smiling at the same time. Despite, and partly because of, the tears, she...
Cosmonauta ni naritai desu.
She firmly declared. It sounded like a declaration toward the gear wheels. Toward our ordinary lives that have started again. We are back in our tiny, meager, and modest days that we spent as gear wheels. The determination she put in her declaration was as high as reaching the sky 50 nautical miles up. A declaration toward the gear wheels. Okay. What does that mean? Don't tell me you took everything away. Okay, everything's still here. Thank you. Aww. It has finally all come to an end. So I have all of the pictures here, except for one from here. Huh. Cool beans. Well. Thank you all very much for watching. That was Kud's route. I'm not entirely sure if I'm going to record any of the other routes, because I know there's a thing kind of like how Clannad has an after story where the story continues forward or something to that effect. Excuse me. I guess that's fine. But I'm not sure if I'm actually going to continue forward like with Little Busters. Because I know it takes a different route, and there's a whole bunch of other stuff, and I was informed it's kind of complicated, and there's all sorts of things that are intermingled and all sorts of stuff, so I'm not entirely sure if I'm going to go ahead and do the recordings on that, or anything else really with Little Busters, except for on my own personal time. Like, I'm definitely going to keep going on my own personal time and check out all the other routes and do the Requiem thing and all sorts of other stuff. But I might consider doing something if it's requested. Regardless, I'm not sure what I'm going to do next. I know I have been requested to do the other routes for Clannad. So it depends on how I feel. And again, based on requests or anything like that. Otherwise, I might just end up doing a completely different game. I might do something that isn't a visual novel for here. I knew that I picked up Muv Love because it was on sale. I was like, oh yeah, there were a bunch of people said that this is really pretty good. And I was like, oh, okay, I'll check it out, I guess. But anyways, regardless, thank you all very much for watching. And thank you very much for sticking it out this far. And ciao for now. Ciao for now.